喂，喂，喂，你有没有想过用国语接电话？非常简单，一个字，喂。但是用英语怎么接电话呢？
Hello。
Hey man, how you doing? Hey baby, how you doing?
Hello。
这是谁？Hello, why are you calling me? Ooh, what brings you to my phone?
Hello。
用英语接电话并没有中文那么简单，所以我今天要教你three tips to answer the phone in English。你是不是在想接电话这么小意思的事情？那应该不用学吧，没意思。Unfortunately, you are 不对。Answering the phone is very important. Why? Because when we answer the phone, it is often the first impression we give to a new person. 然后我们都知道，first impressions are super important. 你接电话很可能是你第一次跟人家说话，说不定人家以后会变成你的爱人、老板、客户、兄弟什么的，都可以实现。但如果你接电话的方式不 gentleman 的话，那你就会错过这个机会。So, 第一个 tip 就是 answer quickly。你有没有遇到这个情况？You get a phone call and you're not sure if you want to answer it or not. Should I answer? Oh, I don't really know that person. Okay, I'll answer. 喂，你手机已经响了好几次了，所以人家可能觉得你这个人有点懒。It looks lazy when you answer the phone on the fourth or fifth ring, because in most cases, everybody knows you could have just answered the call earlier. So my tip is to answer the call within three rings. Oh, Hello. 第二个窍门。Make them smile。你在电话当中这样说话，OK, fine, sure, no problem, bye bye。或者你可以这样打电话，Sure, yeah, I can definitely help you there. Yes, fantastic, that's great, wonderful, Frank. Okay, Frank, we shall see each other then. Goodbye for now, bye bye。正能量，high energy。Always try and make the other person smile through positive energy. For me, I try and make them laugh. One of my tricks is when I answer the phone, I say "喂" in Chinese, and my "喂" is 非常非常标准。他们一般会觉得我是中国人，真的，我不骗你，我会说"喂"，然后他们说不好意思，打错了，因为他们觉得我不可能是老外，或者是他们说你是那个好给力吗？我说对，我是好给力。然后他们说哦，你中文这么好，我以为是中国人了。哦，你说的这么好。So that's one of my ways to get them smiling and laughing. For you want to speak high energy, positive English. And that leads me to tip number three. Say hello and tell them who you are. Hello, this is 给力。这里可以注意一下，我说的 "hello" 比较有性格，比较有个性，比较有独特，比较有给力感。Hello, this is 给力。因为我的 "hello" 不是 "hello, hello, hello"，并不是这样子。我的 "hello" 是比较有 high energy。看看，hello，这个 "hello" 中间那个 "r" 哈 "hello" 哈，这个地方可以多 pause 一下，hello hello，跟我一起来啊，三二一，hello，再来，hello，哦，很不错，你很棒，可以的，挺好的，hello
hello。
然后你这个 hello 完了，你就说你自己是谁，你说 this is 给力，this is Frank，this is Sally，this is。你的名字，这句话，Hello, this is 给力，这个 style 很好的，会让你看起来一个 boss，一个 VIP。为什么呢？因为第一呢，比较有自信，Hello, this is 给力，比较有自信啊。第二呢，这句话会听起来你背下来了，因为你一直在这样接电话， 所以你一直在这样说，所以你就是一个大忙人 ，hustler。Hustling and bustling every day. So you're always saying, hello, this is Gaily, hello, this is Gaily, hello, this is Gaily, because you're busy. 大忙人. And this makes you look more important. VIP makes you look like a 大老板. 我怎么知道呢?因为我以前的工作就是做金融销售,所以我一直在给地位非常高的一些人打电话,然后他们都是这样接电话的。然后这句话说完了，对方应该会问你一个问题。如果他不问，你要退他啊。你说 Hello, this is Gaily. 然后他说 Hi, Gaily. 然后没了，你就说 So how can I help you today? 或者说 So how can I help? So what can I do for you? 确实有一些人给你打电话，然后啥都不说，他们说 Oh, hello, 就没了。所以在这情况下，你一定要 take control.Be a leader, lead the conversation. 因为你很忙嘛，你就说 So, what can I do for you? 或者说 How can I help you? 那么就说到这了，所以你们以后一定要学以致用。哦，电话来了。Hello, this is Gaily. Oh, hi mom, it's my mom. Hey mom, how's it going? Gaily, yeah. No, not gay. Gaily.No, it's not gay. No, they sound the same. It's Chinese. Mum, I'm not gay. It's not gay. It's Gaily. It's Chinese. No, I'm not gay, Mum. No, what? You've been looking at my Bilibili comments. On my Bilibili, my followers call me gay. Yeah, they do, but they're joking. They're joking, Mum. I'm not gay. They're just joking. Mum, I'm not gay. B 站的粉丝，你能不能不要叫我 gay 了啊？我妈都看到了。Mom, I'm not gay, okay? No, Mom, I'm not gay.